Hi, this is Tony DiMeo, and today we're going to finish our series on the jet sweep. Today we're going to do the RPO off the jet sweep on the goal line. It's the jet naked, where we're going to jet to the left and naked boot to the right, and giving the quarterback a run pass option to either throw to the wide out in the corner or to run it in. If the quarterback sees the cornerback run with the jet motion, then he knows the pass is going to be wide open. Let's take a look.